The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Approaching the ring, from Richmond, Virginia, she's the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
And introducing the challenger, from Tampa, Florida, Gail Kim.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. And there's the leg drop. What height on that leg drop? Here we go! Irish whip! Woo! A little showboating going on here. You gotta move quicker than that.
You're in the ropes.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. Uh-oh. Do you see who's coming out? I don't like the looks of this. What a shot! Oh, there it is!
These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes!
That one rocked him! They hit the double team! Incredible counter. And now attacking everyone in sight. The WWE Universe letting her hear it. I guess she's had about as much as she can take. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. She's looking to get out of here.
This could be the difference maker.
Yeah! Oh, man. I don't think that was ever meant to be used like that. Yeah!
Championship on the line.
That's a painful-looking armbar.
Oh! Wow,
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
Physically dominant. The quick kick.
Two. And there's a counter by Gail Kim.
Three. Come on, move it.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there's the elbow.
Gail Kim may be moments away from losing this one.
One. Two. Three.
Three. Mickie did it.
Here's your winner and still the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!